Hey guys, welcome to the first episode of Kids Create. I'm Emily, this is
Autumn,
and today we're making unicorn poop slime.
These are the things you need: a mixing bowl, a mixing spoon, a measuring cup, and a tablespoon.
You will also need 3 cups of shaving cream, 5 or more tablespoons of contact solution with boric acid, and 1 cup of Elmer's School glue. You can optionally use glitter, food coloring, and assorted jewels.
Let's get started. Before you start off making slime, make sure that you have clean hands. Start off with 1 cup of glue. Now add 3 cups of shaving cream. Now mix it together.
Now if you want to add color, now's the time to do it. The more drops, the darker.
Because it's unicorn poop, we're gonna add some little sparkles.
Add your contact solution in slowly, so add 1 tablespoon at a time. Once it's done, put it on a clean surface and knead it together. If you find when you're kneading your slime it's still sticky, add more contact solution. We added about 8 tablespoons total.